born. She's now 17. Two more daughters and a son named Paul after that. And I'll have you have a little factoid about the original band up here between the four of us. 13 children, Atlanta. We went forth and we multiplied out of York, Pennsylvania, like the Bible said so. Something like that. Anyway, I'm digressing because I do the same thing every night because it feels good. And I'm a creature of habit when it feels good. Ladies, this is about my daughter. It's about all the mamas and the daughters in the house. We couldn't do it without your help. We wouldn't even be here. So ladies of Atlanta on this fine Tuesday night, let me hear you scream. It was damn good. I know it's a school night, you know, so that's cool. But I live with four of you. If you want to get louder than that, I know damn well you could do it. So one more time, please, ladies. You don't need no friends. Get back your faith again. You have the power to believe. Another dissident. Take back your evidence. He's got no power to deceive me. I believe it when I see it for myself. Tell me about heaven. I'll get my daughters, and I gotta believe. I don't need no proof when it comes to God and truth. I can see the sunset and the sea. So we go all night. Everything is right, but in the morning they were wrong. Be right by your side. Come hello, what I am. Down any road you're just to run, I'll be there. I believe it when I see it. For what? There's sometimes it's hard to breathe at the bottom of the sea. I can see the sunset. I don't need no one.